on that bitch.
I know, it's fucking fun. Danny boy.
So we're about to go do some dirt jumping, and yeah, it's gonna be pretty radical, you know what I'm saying?
Alright guys. Just made it to these super secret dirt jumps.
Super secret dirt jumps in a undisclosed location in the Inland Empire. That's all I'm gonna say.
If you guys want me to keep running and don't want me to get injured so I can make more videos, just donate some money down there in the comments below so I could get a new helmet. Cause I can't afford an injury.
True. They're over there laughing at me because I'm vlogging and they stayed on this lifestyle, man. What'd you think of that?
Pretty stizzy, but I want to see who could get the highest sip action. You feel me?
I feel you. I just can't make it past this jump.
Dude, it's just gone all the way up here.
Is this how much you went up?
Yeah.
Higher? Higher?
Yeah, like it there.
Alright. Oh, this is not gonna end good.
Don't bitch out.
I'm not.
And that.
Yeah, we did it. Flat gone.
You gotta zoom in on there when he hits the hip. God.
Oh my God, was that Chase Hawk or was that Christopher?
Flat.
Yeah. kidding. Oh, I think he fell. Did he fall?
Yeah.
I saw it.
Okay, there,
you good?
There was no movement. Are we gonna just pretend? Oh, right, let's jack this car. Let's hope this nigga's not like Scotty Kramer.
Okay, we should actually go check it out.
Yeah, go.
What happened?
Nose dive. The flat.
I saw the nose dive to flat, but I don't know. Just...
That was fucked up.
This fool's fucked up.
He's a piece of shit.
You know, he's like, should we go check on him? He's like, what if it's a Scotty Kramer? I was like, oh, that's fucked up. We gotta go check. Dude, we have to leave in half an hour because of this fool.
Why?
We have to go to Butterfield's.
What?
My glove.
He ruined our tree riding experience.
Alright, well, fuck this then. I just want to go over there to the quarter and arrow.
Alright. You got it, bud.
See, but does it even look big from right there?
I was gonna try to air out, that shit's weird.
You can't see because it's a yep, right here's good.
You need more speed.
Faster!
Nope.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I was supposed to get my eyebrows done this morning, but I forgot.
What? You're fucking whack.
What do you mean?
Hey, stop that.
Stop what?
You're shining me.
Shining you? I should do this to him when he's gonna let it. You got it, boy.
Just go fast.
Yeah!
Yeah!
You got that shit. Do it.
You know he's trying to jump over it, not with the bike at all.
I know, but
I'm done.
Dude.
All right, let's dip. All right, so how was the dirt session, would say?
Pretty good.
Hey.
Somebody jump.
We're gonna bounce and then we're gonna jump.
fuck shit up. Oh, you motherfucker. Wait,
bomb it right now. No, go on this side and bomb it.
Ah.
This is probably the same height as Mount Everest or something like that. Ah, brother.
All right, wait up.
Got some dirt on my hands.
And what the fuck is it? That's a log.
This is alien activity, Patrick, man. Leonardo, come out of here, man.
All right, come on, get back over here. Wow, don't break it.
Here we go.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go?